Thank you very much.
Well, it's come to that time where we...